which is protect the sheep, lead them to a just and equitable society where everyone has enough. And what they all too often actually do, which is let them be exploited by robbers. Just read the prophets. I did not make this up. It seems that government agents ruling for the interests of their highest donors is not a new problem. Cuando reza el salmista, el Señor es mi pastor. En realidad, no se trata de imaginar un paseo tranquilo en el campo, sino más bien el derrocamiento de un sistema opresivo por la justicia de Dios. Nosotros encontramos consuelo en este salmo en tiempos de dolor. Sí, así debemos hacer. Pero aún más deberíamos buscar su crítica a los gobiernos comprados. Su esperanza revolucionaria. When the psalmist prays, "The Lord is my shepherd," this is not to imagine a quiet walk in the country, but rather the overthrow of an oppressive system by the justice of God. We find comfort in this psalm in times of grief, and certainly we should. I do. But even more, we should look to it for its critique of bought governments and its revolutionary hope for all who have been turned away from a table. For all who have been pushed to the margins. Esperanza revolucionaria para todos y todas que se han rechazado de la mesa y marginados de la sociedad. Todo lo que digamos nos lo concederá si guardamos sus mandatos y hacemos lo que le agrada. Everything y'all ask is a plural form. Communal. Will be given to you if you are keeping his commandments, are all summed up in one. You know what they are. What is it?
Love.
Love. And doing what pleases him. Si guardamos sus mandatos y solo hay un mandato que es amar. Esto no es magia. Dejen que lo que pedimos sea para la sanidad de todos los hijos e hijas de Dios. Para el reino de Dios en la tierra como en el cielo. Para la sanación de la tierra. Y nuestra oración enfrentará orden de este mundo. This is not magic. Let what we ask together be for the healing of all God's children, for the healing of the earth, for the reign of God on earth as in heaven. And our prayer will confront the order of this world. A pesar del conflicto necesario, el rebaño de Dios sigue el camino de amor y justicia. In spite of the conflict, the necessary conflict, the flock of God stays on the path of love and justice. El rebaño de Dios sigue el camino. Jesús seguramente nos guiará con la fuerza y la esperanza que necesitamos para amarnos los unos a los otros, para restaurar a los débiles, para sanar la tierra, para reconciliar a los marginados, para salvar nuestras comunidades rotas. The flock of God will stay on the path of love and justice, and Jesus will surely lead us with the strength and hope and persistence we need to love one another, to restore the weak, to heal the earth, to reconcile the marginalized.